I am tired. I am the god and the manager of hip hop and rap. I will make all of them burn. This is the first thing I hear in rappers. Most of, not to be racist or anything, but most of all the English people don't even speak English! And my second problem is Mexicans. They don't even speak English, so I don't even know what they're saying. All I hear is this. And me, I'm the best rapper in the world. You try to get me. I know I have a big, gigantic head, but you could die in the lie. Busting raps, busting chicks, every day. Dude, you don't get to die hit it every day. Yeah. Boo, ah. Yeah. Last night, I'm a magic, bum, dude. Yeah, shit. Bum, dude, bush, boo. Last night, bum, dude. Last night, bum, dude. Last night, bum, my chick. Last night, I bum, my chick, bum, my. Last night, yeah. Last night, yeah. Eminem, do not kill me. You're having a little trouble fathoming this is actually happening. Like Anderson Silva back when he snapped his shin in half and then had his shit hanging by a flap of skin after he tried to plant the shit back on the mat again. Had to pin a baddie like I meant when they're blinking a lot.